Hey guys, I've got these new £1 Dole Me the Money, I think. Yeah. So these are pretty simple. You need to find lucky fingers or a little wallet to win £5. So let's see how we do. And then, like, if you guys like these videos, please like and subscribe. Leave me some comments. Let me know what you think. So we've got a coin, piggy bank, gold, cash, stack, and pound. So nothing on that one. Chest, coin, stack, gold, clover, and a pound. So nothing on that one. Oh, if I can pick them up. Got money bag, clover, coin, stack, gold, and another piggy bank. Isn't that little piggy bank cute? It's a cute little piggy bank. Next one. There he is again, the piggy bank. Pound, queen, chest, cash, clover. Got gold, money bag, clover, chest, cash, and piggy bank. Missing on that one. Got a coin. Chest, piggy bank, cash, stack, money bag. I'll pick them up. And we got chest, stack, clover, coin, money bag, cash. We're getting near the end now. I've only got three left. So come on guys, fingers crossed. Need them lucky fingers. We've got gold, clover, money bag, stack, chest, and cash. Nothing. There we go. There's a win. Pound, money bag, coin, piggy bank, and gold. So let's see what this is. £2. And then we got our last card. Where we got a stack, piggy bank, gold, money bag, coin, clover. So yeah, that's £10 spent and that little £2 win back there. Next day, I think there's a new card. I've not seen them before. Didn't do too great on them. Might try them again because they're, little £1 cards, but that's better than nothing, isn't it? So yeah, I hope you guys like this video. Like and subscribe if you did. And I'll see you later. Thanks. Bye.